366 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 7, 42. 42 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 36 minus 36, 0. Next. Eliminate 0, okay? Here. 6. 6 multiplied by 1, 6. Is not greater, okay? Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 366 divided by 6 is 61. Okay.